My name is Rod Dyer. I'm a graphic designer, and I've been designing for ACME Studio for many years now. One of the first pens I did for them was the Alphabet pen, which is still in their catalog to this day. Recently, they came out with a collection of Beatle pens, and this is based on an album cover that I did at Capitol Records many years ago. Also designed a confetti pen, and recently, a pen called the Metro pen, which will be out soon, based on city names. And I look forward to working with ACME forever.